To factorize this trinomial, we'll first find factors for 3a squared and also b squared. For 3a squared, we have 3a times a. For b squared, we have b times b. Let's use these values and plug into our first guess expression. So that's 3a plus b times a plus b. Let's multiply and cross-check with the given trinomial. So that's 3a squared plus 4ab plus b squared. And this matches up with our trinomial. So the factors for 3a squared plus 4ab plus b squared are 3a plus b times a plus b.